So what's been up, man?
Oh, I'm chilling. I'm doing all right.
Yeah, man. shoot. Last time you came around here, man, it was so funny, man. Remember how I told you I had one in the hood around now? Holler at some people, and then the cats around there tried to rob me.
Yeah, I remember
and
that.
I know I was strapped, so I ended up robbing them. Remember I got all the money and all that debt, no?
Yeah.
Man, and you remember you came around here. Man, how about after you left, I'm sitting around here, minding my own business, in my own world with my phone. And I hear a noise right around here, like a crickling noise, like the leaves crinkling. So I'm just thinking, you know what I'm saying, I'm high as hell, you know what I'm saying? I'm thinking I'm just fucked up or whatever.
I feel you.
Yeah. So, next thing I know, I turn with some big hockey mask on.
Oh, yeah. I remember you, I think I do remember you saying that. Mm-hmm. So what else had happened when you had saw him? Like,
shit, I turned like this here. Big ass motherfucker standing right here. Shit, so I pulled out the pistol. I pulled out, you know what I'm saying? The pistol was sitting right here on the table, so I pulled the pistol out.
Yeah,
And go to try to shoot the motherfucker, because I'm thinking that they done sent a dude around here to hit me. Yeah. They found out where I was and sent the dude around here to hit me, so I pulled out the pistol or whatever, and the damn pistol jammed.
Whoa, I see.
So, he got a machete, blood and shit all on the machete.
Mm-hmm.
He looked like Shaquille O'Neal with a goddamn hockey mask on. So when the pistol jammed, I got up and hauled ass that way, man. I went from the stick round and find out what was on his mind. I ain't have no weapon or nothing other than this, and it jammed. So
yeah,
I went from the stick round and wait on what. So I was out of there.
I feel you. That's messed up, man.
It was just crazy, man.
Well, at least you're all right. Like nothing to, like, you know.
Yeah, I ain't even want to come back here in the campus part for a while after that, man, because I ain't know what the hell was going on. So,
dude,
you lucky to be here now. But, you know what I'm saying? I came back a couple of more times, ain't nothing pop off, and I was strapped again.
Mm-hmm.
So, ain't nothing happened. So, I said, everything must be cool. Hey, you going to be here for a little while?
Yeah, I hang up.
Yeah, because I got to run to the store real quick, run in town real quick to grab some blunts and shit. You going to drink a little something?
Yeah, sure.
What's happening?
Yeah, I just saw that girl. The guy that came.